How is influenced by music and by rock your work and your work in This Black Gold?
Well, I think for me it's really about the attitude. I love the fearless, the freedom of a rocker. I love the kind of iconic inspiration. So it kind of sets the tone. I think it comes very naturally with this world of denim and leather that's at the core of This Black Gold. And it's in the spirit. It's like in the spirit of this guy. It's a kind of a rocker, biker. There's music, there's kind of icon in him.
What's about an artist that you like and inspire your work?
You know, it really depends on the season. I'm very kind of compulsive with the research. So I'm always researching, I'm always looking at things, and my research takes me many different places. So again, I don't have a favorite artist. It really is about the moment.
In this collection?
In this collection, I mean, today, artists in terms of music, we're looking at very bit of a 90s influence. It's a kind of a rocker attitude, but a little bit more with an industrial kind of techno feeling to it. Just because that felt very correct with the sort of sharpness and crispness of the collection and the guy who wanted to set.
And what's about the music in tonight's fashion show?
Well, we're using a big portion of the Prodigy in this this show. And that just felt right because it has the right sort of attitude, it has an aggression to it, it has a good rhythm to it. And at the same time, it has that sort of cold industrial feeling that I wanted also the guys to have for the show.